That's the cops, isn't it?
Because the tones are all very similar. The tones, all the tones.
Gotcha. Well, we could paint them up a bit for you.
Good afternoon, friends. Has the passing of a life ever caused more joy? Has there ever been a more celebrated burial? Today, the passion and commitment of an artist, Brian O'Doherty, are joined with the tides of history. And for once, an act of protest ends as an act of reconciliation. Blessed are the merciful, they will have mercy. And blessed, blessed, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God.
Amen.
piece.
Seems to be permanent, you know. And, if this can happen here, if hatred, so permanent, so violent, so virulent, so bubbling away, apparently forever, can be resolved and tapped out to a stage where people of different faiths and ideologies and points of view can talk to each other. And I think that's the most thrilling thing, to translate all this opposition into discourse, into language, and we hope that language will bear the strain.